Good morning, YouTube land. It's Lisa from Miller Life. Today, I'm going to react to Queen, It's a Kind of Magic, live at Wembley. Queen is definitely getting its recognition, and I'm loving it. I'm just as much a fan as anybody else, so I'm on constantly watching reaction videos. I have my favorite people that I like to watch. And I don't get enough sometimes, you know. But this particular song has been playing in my head, and I'm just walking around the house going, it's a kind of magic. It's sad. It's very sad. So, without further ado, let's get to, well, not reacting, but partying. It's going to be a good show. Damn, it's smoky.
It's a kind of magic. It's a kind of magic.
Hell yes.
A kind of magic. One dream, one soul, one prize, one goal, one golden glass of what should be.
It's a kind of magic.
One flash of light that shows the way. No more a man can win this day. It's a kind of magic. A bell that rings inside your mind. It's telling the doors.
A lot of magic. guitar though. Hell yes. What's going on here? Okay. That was nothing, again, short of amazing. Dr. Brian May really brought it home with the guitar. Really, like, seriously. I've always had a thing for guitarists. Always. So, if I don't talk about Brian May very much, he is so controlled. So, you see guitarists like Richie Sambora, like Nuno Bettencourt, Warren DeMartini, Stevie Ray Vaughan, they all make faces when they're playing their guitar. They're making the sex faces, if you will. Brian May does not do that very often. I've caught him a couple of times making a face, and I figure it's just because he's really into it. Maybe it's working his hand too hard or whatever, but he's very controlled when he plays. Still a genius, don't get me wrong. He's a musical genius, as he is an astrophysics genius, you know, being a doctor. So anyway, I remember now what I wanted to say. Super excited. Bohemian Rhapsody comes out digital January 22nd, which is a bad day for me. That's the day my dad died. But that's just the digital. But it comes out February 2nd on Blu-ray. So I'm super hype about that. I mean, I only saw the movie once. I know people have gone back and seen it 4 or 5 times. I can't afford to do that, you know. Now that I'm off work and my wife is supporting me, it was a big deal that we went to see it once. And she debated on whether taking me to see A Star is Born or Bohemian Rhapsody. And she felt that Bohemian Rhapsody would be better for me because of the addiction part of A Star is Born. Just being a couple weeks out of rehab. She was correct. I would not have been able to deal with that very well. Although there were a lot of drugs and alcohol going down in Bohemian Rhapsody as well. It's very, you know, rock, sex, drugs, and rock and roll. So, yeah. So I'm super excited because I can watch Rami Malek. I mean, there are inconsistencies in that movie, as there would be in any movie. I think Rami did an excellent job for what he had to portray, you know, but yes, they're obviously, you know, his eyes are not the same. Rami has a little bit of baggage under his eyes and his eye color is different. And they didn't change that. And then also the lower teeth. So they gave Rami the big teeth up top. But they forgot that Freddie also has big teeth on the bottom that come up high, you know, so, but they didn't address that part. But yeah, I'm excited because I want to watch it again and again and again. So, all right, guys. If you guys have any suggestions on what you want me to react to, please feel free to leave me a comment. If you have any suggestions on how I can advance my page or my channel, leave me a comment. If you don't like it, you know, and you want to give me a thumbs down, let me know what your concern is, why you didn't care for it. And you know, don't just unsubscribe to the page or to the channel. Let me fix it, you know. I am who I am, however. I don't candy coat. So, with that being said, I have some more reacting videos I'm going to be making today. I try and put out 3-4 videos a day. Sometimes I go a little bit more, a little bit less. Depends on if I feel like I have something to add. So, just remember to subscribe, hit, and after you subscribe, hit the bell so you get notified. And down below are where you put your comments. And when you do that, share. You know, share what you want me to react to. My real talks, I'd like to have them shared more than the reaction videos. I mean, I don't care. Share anything you want of mine. So, all right. Have a good one. Bye.